Okay, hey guys, welcome back. Picking up basically right where we left off. I got a couple of extra matches from there. Now I believe I'm heading towards the clock tower. Yeah, because this is where I am. If I head this way, it's the clock tower. If I head that way, I should be heading towards the blacksmith. But I also think I can head that way this way, so I'm just gonna head this way. Yeah, I think that closed. Either way, just gotta go power through this. Is there anything in here? It's locked. I hear something, like a radio or something. Oh well. More matches. Only two, though. And I don't have anything else for this, do I? Well, I can climb on top of it. Okay. Yes, this way should be the blacksmith. Yeah. Okay, if I head this way, it's blacksmith. If I head this way, it's like a house, I guess. If I head that way, it's towards the exit storage. If I head that way, it'd be towards the little ones of Freya. I think I'm gonna head to the blacksmith first. Okay. I don't like that scream, but ugh. Blacksmith.
Doom. We're all doomed in the dark.
Found walking naked. I don't know what I picked up, but I picked up something. Is there really nothing else in here? Aside from like a rope thing? Looks like, yeah, that was it. The only thing in here. Can I just light this forest on fire? Just take one of these matches and drop it into a tree. At this point, I don't think I care really. Okay. What are you? I just realized that there's something tied up here. Okay, so this way is towards storage. This way is towards the children, little ones of Freya. You know what? I'm just gonna head this way. But I'm heading this way.
The kingdom. The darkness. From nowhere. The children. All of them taken.
Okay, so so I guess this was like a school. Mother. Cinnamon bun recipe. Is this supposed to be like a yo-yo or something? Comes at night. Mommy's crying. Heard somebody talking. I don't like it. Oh well, okay. Doesn't look like there's much here. Okay. To the storage. Hopefully I find something better over here. Hall of the harp. Wait. The heck? Hall of the harp's way down there, so why is there a way to get to it from there? Because I thought the only way to get there was from them calling a boat this way. See me, don't come in. Well, sorry, I'm already in here, so. Oh, please. Runic writing. Seriously, no matches. The knocking. I did not like that any whatsoever. Okay, I guess I have to travel this way then. No. Go. There's no.
Be careful. Once you've heard the melody, once it runs through you like a heart, be wary, or else darkness will fall.
Okay. So I think I might already be under the spell, considering that I heard that guy's plane. What the? I don't like that.
Find it. We try to protect him. We love it. Those in the village knew nothing.
Start gasoline and power first. Because of the theft, the cabin is locked. Keys in the garden. Bell just broke and get one from the blacksmith. Okay, I already got one of those. I didn't see the storage though. There's supposed to be another exit that way. Yeah, it also says fuel. This. I wish I could have gotten a weapon or something from the blacksmith, but the only thing I could apparently get is a freaking box of matches. And I don't like it.
Tried to help. We hid. But in the end, it came for us all.
Okay. Isn't there... Okay, let's just check out what's up here then.
How could this have happened? We did everything. Everything. And he ruined it. It's his fault.
Call of the harp. Wait, there's this eye to look at something here. Oh, that was just the sign. Okay. The key. The harp was formed from Yuke's crystal itself inserted with a magic coin and cards with holy runes. The dwarves gave the harp to Freya, who picked the strands from her golden hair and used them as strings, so the music will flow through the instrument, the powerful instrument. Okay, only one extra match. Isn't Freya also known to be extremely, like, dark, too? Light, please. Okay. The guide and the dark spirit who leads wanderer in the dark can have both good and evil intent. They can lead the wanderers out of the dark. They can also lead them to an early death. I wasn't allowed to watch. I looked away. Other side of the room now. Okay, some more stories. Good. The Holy Lady. Eva, I miss you. We have to head up here now. It's so dark though. It's just ruined wallpaper. No, good. Any place I can get matches is great. Of course, there's the giant eye in here. And there's another one right there. Found dead. Okay, so I guess it's the harp. Something I said to put the harp back. harp is with Q. Okay. Can I play with the match out? And aim a song at the script. Okay. Still hear like a guess what would be the best way to explain it would be like a radio? Where's that coming from? I don't know where it's coming from, but it was coming from like that, like a sigil. The strings to manually play, so okay, that's gonna be a little odd getting used to. But you know what? This is a good place to end this off. We've gotten the harp. I don't know what that's gonna do. I ended up getting the harp from here. The Hall of the Harp, I think that's what the name of this place was called. Yeah, Hall of the Harp. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. And I don't know what's gonna happen next, honestly. It'll be a little odd getting used to having to play this thing and not actually knowing what notes I would need to play. But, or, well, having to look up and then looking back down just to remember the notes. Anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode, and I will see you in the next episode. In the next video.